Financially. Really, think about who depends on you. Your spouse, significant other, children, business partners, extended family members, and the like. Chances are, lots of people depend on you. Not only for your love or support, but also for what you bring home as part of the family income. Maybe it's a lot, maybe it's not. Whatever it is vital to you and the ones you care about. If you could look into a crystal ball and see how long you'll live, you could save for that fateful day and have every